New information tonight in the case of a young woman who's been missing since last Sunday. Fairfield police revealed why her former boss is the target of two search warrants. KCRA3 has also learned of an arrest now linked to this case.
Mike Tussell has been digging into all the new leads all day. He joins us live from Sassoon City with the latest.
And Walty, let me show you what we're talking about. That Postal Express store right over there, that is one of two places where search warrants were executed. In KCRA3, we went inside to ask the owner, who was one of the last people to speak with this woman, what does he know about a former employee's disappearance?
Please, no comment. No comment.
Tuck Wynn was in no mood to answer KCRA3's questions this afternoon. This after Fairfield police confirmed that Wynn's Postal Express store and his personal residence were both searched by investigators in recent days.
I didn't ask him to leave.
Investigators revealed Wynn is a former boss of missing Fairfield woman Feng Lee. They say they wanted to investigate Wynn's computers and cell phones for evidence of what they say is a relationship between he and the missing woman that went beyond an employer-employee relationship.
Can you say whether or not it was romantic?
No.
No, it wasn't, or no, you can't expand upon it?
No, I can't expand upon it right now.
Lee's family told KCRA3 news of a relationship, if romantic, would be a surprise to them.
Do you know if they had any type of relationship? Romantically?
No, we didn't know. And we still don't know right now.
Furthermore, neighbors of Mr. Wynn say from what they knew, this man was married with children.
Very quiet, nice family. They always say hello. Their kids are cute. And, you know, it looks like a wonderful family. So
married with kids.
Looks that way, yeah.
Investigators also addressed published reports that Wynn claimed video surveillance near his home would prove that he was home the night that this woman disappeared.
I've heard the same thing. I haven't seen any surveillance footage that proves he's at home.
Have you seen any surveillance video, period, from his home?
No.
Or his neighborhood?
No.
And back here live, Fairfield police do stress that they have not named anyone a suspect in this disappearance. And they add, they still don't even know yet whether foul play was involved in this missing persons case. Live in Fairfield and in Sassoon City, I'm Mike Tussell. Back to you.
So, Mike, you did mention an arrest in connection to this case. What's that about?
Well, that's a twist that KCRA3 first broke on KCRA.com. And apparently, a 22-year-old man in Chester Township, Pennsylvania, was repeatedly texting family members to say that he knew where Feng Lee was and where she was alive. Police quickly determined that that was a lie. And because of it, that man has now been arrested on suspicion of electronic harassment.